The opposition People's Democratic Party and its presidential candidate in February 2012, 2019 presidential elections, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, had on Monday assembled over 400 witnesses to testify at the Presidential Elections Petition Tribunal, challenging the victory of President Muhammadu Buhari and his All Progressive Congress Party at the polls. Speaking on Monday through its national legal advisor, Emmanuel Enoidem, at the premises of the Court of Appeal in Abuja, venue of the Elections Petitions Tribunal, the party stated that its petitioners would be represented by over 20 senior advocates of Nigeria, as the last day for the filing of the petition from the date the results of the election were announced ends on Tuesday. The petitioners had 21 days from the date the final results of the presidential elections were announced on February 27, 2019, and the PDP, in its petition, is asking that its candidate, Alhaji Atiku Abubakar, be declared the winner of that elections, or, on the alternative, the results be set aside on the grounds of irregularities, which they allege were very apparent across the country.